Welcome back, everybody, to episode 455 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today we'll be playing Ace of Spades by Motorhead. And yes, it is different, so I have played it before on Guitar Hero 1, I'm pretty sure. But we're playing again, because it's different, and I have to. Which is a shame, because I'm not a huge fan of this song. And I'm pretty sure the Guitar Hero franchise has milked this for all its money, because it's in, I'm pretty sure, at least like 3 or 4 different Guitar Hero games. Whoa, what? I meant to do star power, not pause. Bum, bum, bum. Well, that's over, thank God. Okay. Moving on. At least it's only 3 minutes long, and not like 11. Oh, man. This game has less songs, but I think the runtime is longer overall, because they average about 6 minutes. Anyway, consider liking and subscribing, and join us next time for Hit the Lights.